Sziasztok, üdvözlök mindenkit. Kedv van, így hát a szokásos program, már így pár hónapja folytatjuk a Witcher-t. És most folytatjuk a fő sztori szálat, végre elérkeztünk arra a pontra. Pillancsunk is bele a játékba, hogy éppen hol állunk. Itt van Mr. Geralt. És úgy állunk, hogy itt vagyunk a kikötőben. Szevasz, para. Így van. És hogyha rápillantunk, hát egyrészt a térképen itt hát Novigrádban és Velemben múltkor megcsináltunk minden kérdőjelet, szépen körbejárkáltunk, gyakorlatilag megcsináltunk mindent. Amit nem, azt azért nem, mert vagy a szintünk még nem elég hozzá, vagy mert a sztoriban még nem tartunk ott. Ugye? Tehát, ha itt ránézünk, ugye van egy pár kontrakt, ezek még nagyon nehezek lennének most, úgyhogy ezeket nem kezdjük el. Ugye itt van a kiegészítő, ugye a Hearts of Stone, nyilván azt most nem fogjuk elkezdeni, mert még ahhoz is gyengék vagyunk. Jó, hát 10 szint különbség van, az még nagyon sok lenne. Jó. Úgyhogy úgy van, hogy ugye mondtam, hogy ha sikerül addig felszinteződnünk, akkor Skellige előtt megcsináljuk a kiegészítőt, de mivel nem sikerült, mert hát a játék logikája szerint még nem tarthatunk ott, akkor előbb elmegyünk Skelligére, aztán megcsináljuk a Hearts of Stone kiegészítőt. Jó. Hát vannak még ilyen secondary questek itt, de ezek vagy ilyen Gwent-es questek, vagy multiple location. És ahhoz menni kell bizony Skelligére. Jó, úgyhogy nem maradt már, ja meg hát treasure huntok vannak, de ez is még a sztorival nem tartunk ott. Igen, itt vannak ilyen novigrádi scavenger huntok, de vagy nehezek, vagy még ugye nem tartunk ott. Jó, mert ugye Wolfsburger update-et nem kezdek el, bocsánat, keresni, amíg az alap nincs meg, az meg Kaer Morhenben van. Megint csak nem tartunk ott a sztoriba. Jó. Úgyhogy úgy van most, hogy elmegyünk Skelligére, ugyanis az In Ciri's Footsteps main quest oda visz tovább. Ugye kerestük Velembe, ott nem volt, kerestük Novigrádba, ott sincs. Hát a fene se tudja, hogy hol van. Ugye most jöttünk el arra a pontra. És akkor ugye megyünk Skelligére, mert Yennefer elvileg ott van, és Yennefer tud valamit. Jó. Tőle fogjuk megkérdezni, hogy ő szerinte hol van Ciri, hát sok más egyéb mellett. Jó, úgyhogy most irány Skellige. Na, és ahhoz pedig kell egy hajó, mert hogy oda hajóval kell menni, legalábbis először, azt utána majd tudunk fast travel-ölni, csak először az kell, hogy hajóval oda menjünk. Jó, úgyhogy akkor így van, kell egy hajó. Na. És akkor most már kezdhetjük is. Ugye, hát itt van egy hajó.
Who's captain of this ship?
Looking at her. I. Her. That's right. I, a woman, am captain. Shocking as shit, I know.
Need to get to Skellige.
Not on this boat, you won't.
Pay you well.
The islanders live off plunder in the seas. Not willing to risk that.
Ever sailed?
Nem mer menni.
Listen, the islanders attack all ships. When they hate someone, Nilfgaard for instance, they attack him more. But truth be told, not much more. Boarded me once. Expect they wanted to see if I had captain's bollocks. That spot of fun gave me enough Skellige for a lifetime.
Hát akkor ő nem viszel minket Skelligére. Keresünk másikat. Hát nézzük meg ezt. Ne kelljen visszajönni.
Gone to shit.
Na.
Captain? No clue. Drinking somewhere, I reckon. Like always.
You're the captain. Name's Wolverstone.
Hát de hol van? Fogalma sincs. Hát akkor ez se nyert, menjünk tovább. Előbb-utóbb valaki csak elvisz.
You captain of this tub?
What's it to you?
I'm Skellige bound. Need to get there.
Start swimming. Islanders, the black ones, all attackers in those waters. No one sails the route these days.
Come on. Clans are ready to deal. Leave you alone if you do. Someone's done it. Gotta have.
Not likely. Except maybe that daft bastard Wolverstone from the Atropos. A liar, a thief, and a bugger, that one. He might have parlayed with the sea swine.
Hmm. Where can I find him?
In a pigsty most times. Others, the golden sturgeon. As for Flask, everyone knows him.
Jó. Hát akkor ez se viszel minket. De elvileg itt a valahol, valamelyik kocsmában van egy kapitány.
Wolverstone, captain of the Atropos.
So you want to know if I'm Atropos, captain of the Wolverstone? No fucking clue, mate.
I need to get to Skellige.
My Atropos and me, we're due to sail for Ard Skellig, carrying grain. But that's our shush. Got any coin?
I thought you were bad,
sir. That enough?
Hefty sack. Like a bull's. When do we sail?
Not sure you're ready. You can barely stand.
Know this, stranger. Captain Wolverstone never sails sober. The sea goes one way, Wolverstone the other. Makes the rocking bearable. So, ready to set sail?
Chop a shoe.
First. Drink to the wind, to good fortune, and to the strength of my Atropos. Anchors away.
Hát akkor menjünk. Valami, valami. kalózok. Hűha! Hátulról aljas galád módon. Nem illik ilyet. Nem baj, újra. Oké. Leszedjük itt az árcsert. Illetve ezt. Jó. Oké. Az ott elvérzett, és már csak ez az egy volna. De akkor ezek szerint. Ó. Oh.
Back off, or I'll kill you.
I'm not afeard of dying.
See, I've landed on Ord Skellig.
How you figure that?
You're wearing Clan on Crate colors. Ord Skellig's their island.
On the Atropos, were you?
Yeah, thought the captain had a deal with you.
With us? Meaning who exactly? Might have arranged something with Lugos, but crack? Nay. Clearly should have, though. Outlander ships aren't welcome in these waters. What about you? What do you seek in Skellige, eh?
Agreed to meet a sorceress here. Yennefer of Vengerberg. She's supposed to be on Ord Skellig.
There's a witch at Kaer Trolde. Croc's guest. Could be the one you're meeting. You've good ears. Folks say this witch got Croc wrapped around her finger. Orders everyone about. Word is she's vicious at it. But a hag's a hag.
Seen her? Know what the sorceress looks like?
Aye. Wears black and white. If not for her tits, you'd think she was a beached orca. Fact is, even those who see her for a wench would gladly push her out to sea, tits and all.
Yennefer's not all bad, once you get to know her.
Take your word for it. Know the way to Kaer Trolde?
I expect I'll find it.
Head north. Then turn west towards the bay before you come to the bridge. You'll find the Jarl port site today. Your sorceress ought to be there too.
Thanks. So long.
Okay. Hát megérkeztünk. És Roach is. Jó. Ó. Rögtön mit találtam?
Place of power. Should draw from it.
De előtte... Hova? Jó. Na most már akkor. Jó, és itt körülnézünk, mert itt szerintem lesz loot bőven. Nyersanyag. Ó, leszem bizony. Már ide fészkelt. Siren den. Gotta ruin it for them. Föl se borult a hajó, de már. És egy Ehindra ezt ugye a szívére is vette. Na gyere! Na. Shit. Visszamegyünk, mert ott még volt egy valami nagyon fancy láda. Nyilván ki kell szedni. Meg a fészket is ki kell lootolni. Jó. Na, hát akkor ennyi, úgyhogy menjünk. Hát esetleg még itt körülnézünk. Még erre is vannak ládák. Jó, jó kis cuccok. Jó. Na most hát tényleg... Tényleg menjünk. Kilútoltuk magunkat. Na. Hát akkor a kikötőbe kell mennünk. Azt mondta, hogy menjünk észak felé. Hát most pont kelet felé megyünk. De mindegy, menjünk észak felé. Amit majd elkanyarodik. És a híd előtt el kell fordulni balra. Gemer West. Na mindegy, majd kiderül. Kecskék vannak. És mondjuk írja nekünk a map is. A minimappen azért ott van. Emberek.
Something from the continent, I'll go on a raid. Show me what you got from the Isles instead.
You think our young closer, stranger.
Greetings.
Looking to buy?
Nézzünk szét. Oké, és na. Hát itt van egy, van térkép. Azt mondja, hogy itt van Arnskellig, ilyet veszünk. Arnskellig. Feroé. Indersfjall. Undvig. Meg Spikerog. Meg van nála Dimeterium, ami jó, mert az majd fog kelleni. Ha craftoljuk a... Jó, hát majd akkor másnap visszajövünk. Na. Szóval. És akkor... Ez elvileg... Jó, és hol a többi? Ezt így összevonta egybe. Ja, nem itt vannak. Aha, jó, akkor nézzük az elejéről. Hát gondolom ez ilyen térkép. Jó, hát ilyen turista ív, vagy kiadvány, vagy mi is ez. Jó, Arnskellig. Feroé. Rendben van, itt van Hindelszfjál is, ezek a szigetek. Itt kell igény, mindjárt meg ránézünk a térképre mindjárt. Oké. Rendben, és itt van Spikerogról is egy leírás. Rendben van. Na, és akkor elvileg kaptunk fast travel pointokat, ahogy láthattátok is. Így van. Na, hol van Roach? Ja, itt van. Ezek adtak nekünk egy csomó markert, hogy ne kelljen olyan sokat utazgatni. És akkor itt a térkép. Ja. És gyakorlatilag minden ilyen szigetre lerakott egy, vagy hát jelentősebb szigetre lerakott egy fast travel pointot, hogy ne kelljen oda hajókázni. Illetve itt körbe a szigeten is. Fő-szigeten. Jó. Hát menjünk tovább akkor. A hatalmas hegyeken, ami föl lehet menni oda. Föl is fogunk. És itt is vagyunk. Hát ez a map is baromi jól néz ki. És itt vagyunk kert oldalában.
Come on now.
Jó. Hát, csináljuk majd a szerződéseket is, sidequesteket is, de egyelőre a fő sztorit kanyarincsuk.
Our time amongst the living is but the wink of an eye.
Itt is vagyunk.
You need not do this, child.
I know, but I want to.
This madness. Such a young lass.
Erna should be the one going. They shared a bed long ago.
Silence. It is her decision.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. Nice to see you again. The eulogy.
King Bran of Clan Twirsec has embarked on his final voyage. At its end, our glorious ancestors await him. Together they will hunt and raid. They will sit round the fire and praise the deeds of ages past. For now, he lives in our hearts. One day, we too shall stand at his side and face the sea together. That will be a good day.
Hello, Mark boy.
You knew Bran?
Yes.
That is not
well respected. Unlike his wife.
Skelligar is its clans. In times of war, tradition holds the clans unite under the leadership of their king. We bid Bran farewell. Time to pick his successor, who will lead us against the Black Ones. The gates of Caer Troll stand open to all who hail Bran of Clan Twirsec dear. Mead and meat will be plentiful. During the wake, those who believe themselves worthy of the crown will step forth.
Come to the wake with me.
Gladly. Feasts in Skelligar. So
predictable.
Slobbering drunks,
brazen
boasting, and the inevitable rise
of result.
Yeah, nothing like the banquets mages attend. Remember the one on Thanet?
You were there. How could I forget? I also remember excruciatingly well what happened after the banquet.
Reading my mind again?
What's more, I like what I see.
Hát most mit lehet erre mondani?
Did you learn anything in Velen?
Velen. Awful place. Somehow Ciri wound up at the castle of the local ruler, a baron, self-proclaimed. This was after she was injured.
Injured? Was it serious?
Don't think so. Must have recovered because this baron sent her on to Novigrad. Think she was looking for you at the time. These witches Ciri came across, she was lucky to escape them.
Witches?
Creatures, more like. Can't say exactly what they are, but they're dangerous. Very. Also ran into an old friend of ours in Velen, Kira.
What on earth is Kira doing in that wasteland?
Hiding from witch hunters. Listen, she told me an elven mage had been there looking for Ciri.
Good. You'll need to tell me more when we have some time.
Semmi ilyesmit nem szabad Margoly egyébként, mert Szuboknak gyorsabban pörög. És az már nem egyenlő esélyek. Hát meg amúgy is. Na, mi volt Novigrádba?
Ciri was there, looking for a way to lift some curse. She's not there anymore.
You're certain?
Parted from Dandelion, with no embellishments.
Do you know any more about this curse?
Not much. Ciri ran into some trouble, never finished what she went there to do. I recovered a phylactery. She was looking for a way to enchant it.
I'll look at it later.
És itt mi a helyzet?
About you? What have you learned?
Something strange happened on Ardskellig a time ago. A disaster brought about by a burst of magic. Extraordinary, really. Natural anomaly. Never seen anything like it. My intuition tells me Ciri was its cause.
As much as I respect your intuition, Yen, we need something specific. Evidence.
I'd know for certain if I was able to inspect the disaster zone. Unfortunately, Ermion and his druids aren't letting anyone near.
Ermion, a főnök.
Ermion's head of the Skellige's circle? Haven't seen him since...
Since Ciri was a little girl. I doubt he'll do you any favors, not even for old time's sake.
So why won't Ermion let you inspect the area of the anomaly?
Call it a difference of opinion. A large, loud difference. Look, it's Krach.
Wait, oh. Wolf!
Greetings, Krach.
I shall see you at the wake. And I'll not accept any excuses. I've an important matter to discuss with you.
Megyünk mindenki.
I shall wear black and white for the feast. I count on you to don something complimentary. Something that doesn't reek of a thousand hunts.
Yen, you know I can't stand new doublets. Just too tight till you break them in.
And just like Krach, I'll not accept any excuses. We're not here to enjoy ourselves. We've matters to resolve and should dress appropriately. I've rented a room at the inn. Took the liberty of laying out some clothes for you there. You ought to go. Choose something. In the meantime, I've something to attend to. We'll meet at the entrance to the feast hall.
Okay. Jó, hát most megyünk a torra, és föl kell öltöznünk szépen. Így van. Tehát formális ruházatot kell öltenünk. Menjünk hát. Hát, para, ugye nem tudom, hogy azóta változott, de ugye a... Ezeket a pontokat ugye a szub az duplán pörgeti. Egyrészt, másrészt meg nyilván a csírekért is lehet plusz-plusz pontokat, meg ilyesmiket kapni. Nem szerencsés, mert picit olyan, mintha pénzére adnánk a jegyet.
drink last night too. Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
De ezt beszéltük a... amikor ment a most a progégy is, hogy nem szerencsés ilyen pontokért adni jobb jegyet, vagy ilyesmit.
The stuffed unicorn. She fixed it. No idea how she managed to bring so much clothing. Must have hired out a galleon. As usual, black and white. Glamour. Scent of lilac and gooseberries, even with the lid on. Taste hasn't changed.
Tehát ez Yennefernek a ilyen naplója, hogy hogyan tudna egy Jean-t elkapni. Ugye emlékeztek, a sorozatban is volt erről már egy kis megemlékezés. Közben itt a Stashünk, de mindjárt belenézünk ebbe is. Tehát volt egy rész erről, ugye, hogy a... Hát, hogy fogalmazzak? Az utódnemző képességét, de szarul hangzik, szerette volna ezzel visszakapni.
The poison source still turns to it for inspiration.
Ezt majd elolvassuk később. Hát Astrid még egy picit később lesz az, de igen.
Guess she never goes anywhere without it. As Philippa Eilhard said, megascopes and toothbrushes, deeply personal possessions.
Na, és itt van a ruházat. Elvesszük mindet. És felöltözünk. Meg belenézünk itt a testbe. És pár dolgot le is teszünk egyből. Ne foglalja helyet, bár most úgyse fog kelleni. Valamit keresek. Ezeket. Nem, elegáns ruhát keresek. Igen, ilyen bokleri cuccok át, azokat nem szerencsés még fölvenni. Na jó. Átöltözünk abba, amit most fölvettünk. Hello, Astrid egyébként. Na, melyik legyen? Skellige tunik, vagy Skellige shirt? A shirt drágább, a tunik drágább. Akkor az jobb is? Hát ilyet nem. Hát cipőből csak egyet vettünk fel, ugye? Úgyhogy akkor az adott. Hát nadrágból van ez a Skellige breeches, meg ebből kettő van. Hát, ez fogalmam sincs. Na, mindegy, legyen ez a sört. Hát inkább ez. Na, drág úgy se látszik már alatta. Jó, és ledobjuk a kesztyűt. Meg a kardokat.
That's not something I'd ever wear. But what don't we do for our... Who exactly is she to me?
A legjobb kérdés. Itt a box match, majd jövünk ide is. Csak most ugye mennünk kell a tornyra. Úgyhogy akkor menjünk is. Olyan frame dropjaim vannak, srácok. Jaj, el is bambulok. Bocsi. Internet vacakol valamit. Hát... Ja jó, erre. Bocs. Hát... Nehéz megmondani, hogy melyik a legjobb map ebben a játékban. Mindegyik elképesztő.
Successor. You speak as though you have someone in mind.
Skellige's troubles very much derive from it not being a hereditary monarchy. Any upstart can be king and destroy his predecessor's legacy.
The King of the Isles is a more symbolic position.
That should change as well. A strong leader who wields true power. That is what the times require.
Introduce me.
This is my friend Geralt. And this is Berna, widow of the dear departed Bran.
Who is this, Veg?
It's a pleasure to meet you, Geralt. You must forgive me. But on a day like today, I'm afraid I cannot indulge in my penchant for long conversations.
I can see you chose your own outfit. You know, of course, that together we look about as good as lace frills on a battle axe.
Everyone's got their style.
De most mi a gondja ezzel?
Don't like funerals. Don't like feasts.
I know. You also dislike underdone meat and being teleported. But sometimes we must overcome our disgusts and prevail.
We should mingle before they all get drunk. There'll be no talk to anyone then.
Good thinking. I don't know what Krach wants, but when we meet with him, we should have clear minds.
I'm not gonna drink. Why dull my senses when I'm in such pleasant company?
Do you plan to compliment me all evening?
I plan to tell you what I think.
Bravo swords, but I prefer the trusty axe.
So, what have you brought for the farewell feast?
Bread, sheep's milk, cheese.
Our wagon's full of loot we've written from the black ones.
We've also wine from the temples of Melitele.
Geralt, there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
Hmm?
Your beard. Why did you decide to grow it out?
Don't really know.
Hmm. Must say it suits you.
Hát igen, mondjuk alapvetően utálja a szakát, csak én lusta vagyok elmenni borot vágkozni.
Lady Yennefer. Sir.
Greetings, Arnvald. My companion is Geralt of Rivia.
I am honored.
Nice to meet you too. Quite a few guests.
They come to bid their king farewell. They come to see the claimants to the crown.
We wanted to talk to Krach on Crete.
The Jarl will join us shortly. He's assigned you a place of honor at the table just beside his daughter Ceres. Follow me, please.
They've seated us here.
I asked them to.
Wanted to meet the notorious Witcher Geralt.
We've met. Don't remember?
That was ages ago. Yalmer and I were children when you last visited Orda. But you should meet your feast mates. Allow me the dubious honor. That's Halbjorn, son of Holger Blackhand. Blue Boy Lucas, Madman Lucas's firstborn. And choking down a stockfish over there is Otric on Hindar.
Forgive me, I remember our meeting all those years ago, but I don't recall your name.
Ceres on Crate. Crack, her dad, and her big brother Yalmer call a Sparrowhawk. A Yal's daughter she is. Fat lot of good it does her.
Ceres is jealous, for the one among us who performs the greatest feat will be crowned king.
We all know the feats are a sideshow. Our fathers will choose who will wear the crown. What do you think they spoke to her about?
You talk like that because you're short of strength and skill. Remember when Hjalmar challenged us all to a race up the mount? You didn't stand with us then. As he buried his axe in that stump at the top to mark his victory, you were warming your chicken bones by the fire.
Had my reasons for not participating, but I would have won then, as I'd win now.
Now you mention him. Just noticed Hjalmar's not here.
My brother walks his own paths. But about the race, why don't we repeat it? I'm willing to challenge any of you, Witcher included. If I beat him to the top, venture to say that'd be a feat, eh? So you're in.
If the Witcher's in.
Geralt?
Hát hogyne.
Gladly. What are the rules?
Whoever pulls Hjalmar's axe from the stump at the top of the hill wins. Stray off the path and you lose.
And here I was, ready to puke from all the boredom. Let's go!
Na, egy verseny.
We're here. From this spot, you must reach the top of that mount. At the summit, you'll see the stump of an oak. Yalma's axe buried in it. Whoever pulls the axe from the stump first, wins.
I'm ready.
Meg kell nyernünk.
You'll start when I sound the horn.
És most gyalog megyünk. Na gyertek! Eddig jó.
One, but only by a hair.
By a hair?
No such thing. There's winning and there's losing, and I lost. We best go back to the week.
Let's.
Hát nyertünk.
See the wakes in full swing.
Lost sight of yous. Who won?
I lost.
Lost to a Witcher Sparrowhawk. That'd likely happen to any of us. Enough of the
siege one.
Let's drink.
Can't today, for good reason, believe me.
But if not today, then when?
You've been great company. Sadly, it's time we moved on.
Really?
Indeed. We must talk, but not here. You shall learn all beyond that door.
Hoppa.
Do you have any shame?
Shame? Why would I?
Hát kajolsz rom srácok bőséggel.
Tell me, Lugos.
Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia, a Witcher. Geralt, Jarl Donar and Hinder, and Jarl Madman Lugos.
Calling Lugos a madman's an insult to madmen? He's a common goat fucker.
Call me a goat fucker one more time, and I'll chop off your head, stick it on a pike, and piss down your neck hole.
Enough!
Ain't you?
Time to settle this. Here and now.
Oh, ha ha ha! Giving me a true fright right now. Shat my best trousers. Put that away before you cut yourself, you cunt.
Thought Skelliger's called a truce for feasts.
I know the hallowed customs, but Lugos ought to know that I'll not let him raid my Hindisfjall bear.
You don't scare anyone, Donar. I'll be by soon to plow your priestesses, drink from your tankard, and shit on your table. Be sure to leave a candle lit for me.
I'm very pleased to hear you quarrel.
His Imperial Majesty is more than welcome to visit.
Let him sail over here. We ain't afraid of the black ones.
Raiding coastal villages is one thing. Total war with the Empire is another.
Awfully mouthy, this one. Go stir your cauldron and pierce some boils, witch. Don't talk when you haven't got a fucking clue.
Know what, Lugos? Just realized I don't give a damn about your hallowed rules of hospitality.
Finally, some diversion. And here I was ready to puke from all the boredom. Come on, freak. Show us what you're made of.
Move the benches. There's to be some gobslapping.
No. Kis bunyó. Ő lehet Károlt. Hát mondjuk olyan nagyot nem üt talán. Hát de azért kicsit se. Ennyi.
You got me good. That were quite a wallop. Still seeing spots, room rocking like a leaky tub in a hurricane.
We'll call it even then, soon as you apologize to the lady.
Bezony.
Don't hold it against me, m'lady. It's my deep conviction. Sorceresses are needed. Deeply so.
No offense taken. Forget about it.
That I like. And the knocking. It's what men do. Give me your paw, Witcher. Let me squeeze. It's a worthy one. Witcher, have a drink with me. Proof there's no hard feelings. And visit me at times, I insist. Yaren's been jabbering about bringing in a Witcher for that haunted lighthouse. Do me a favor. Meet him for an ale in the tavern near Arryn-Bjorn. Then you put a short jaunt to find me, so as we can knock back something stronger. Here's to our next.
No hard feelings, but we'll have to drink another time.
Yes. We've important discussions ahead.
Bisogna.
Land rats are all the same. Afeard of you wenches.
Jó, hát legalább jól elvertük. Az jól esett.
What now?
Now we pay a visit to Ermion's laboratory.
Didn't know we'd been invited.
Because we've not been.
Take it Ermion won't be there.
That's right.
And what's the purpose of this visit?
We're looking for an object. The Mask of Erberos. We'll need it. Come, Geralt.
Hát kell valami állarc.
Now you tell me why you need this mask.
Oh, I shall. In due course.
Vagy mask.
You decide when.
Correct.
Hermionnak a labórjába jövünk.
Behind the tapestry.
Sparrows chip, while starlings chirp.
What do jackdaws do?
Jackdaws caw. Goldfinches warble, and cranes whoop. Whereas peacocks screech. Hawks scream, larks trill, and doves they coo. That's all of them.
Hmm. What about nightingales?
All right. Nightingales croon.
Igazi szakértők.
That was close. This'll be tough to open.
Surprises never end. See the ravens?
Hard not to.
Ermion's spies. An indication that we're near his laboratory. I also sense a clear magic aura. Come, there's a ledge outside this window. We must pass along it.
Tehát kívülről megyünk be.
Seen uglier sights in my life.
Geralt of Rivia, being romantic.
Hát tényleg durva néz ki. Nehéz volt bejönni.
Amazing how a hobby can render a man mysterious. Fascinating.
Especially a druid. Must be a real nature lover.
Na, nézzünk szét.
100 loose an arrow if he saw that in the woods. Looks alive.
Csak nagy felé legyen. Jó. Hát nézzük meg, itt az asztalánál biztos van valami.
A basin of water.
For teleprojection, a reflection of Ermion appears on the surface. Supplicants speak to it.
Hát nem is asztal ez. Ilyen piedesztál. Jó. Medve.
Add one at Kaer Morhen.
Please.
Nem tudom, hogy erre van-e még valami. Nincs. Hát arra tudunk tovább menni.
Cut myself. The door is locked. The animals, they're alive. Yen, watch out. Monsters. Can feel it.
Hát föltesszük a kardokat. Hát de melyiket? Nyilván a silver kéne.
They're everywhere.
Ah, valami gomba féle. Ugye is élettek. Jó. Még mindig van.
What's happening?
You were hallucinating. You ran at Ermion's animals, sword flailing. I had to calm you.
Mind if we never mention this again?
Naturally. Doors open. We'll proceed as soon as you've collected trophies of your kills. Let's go inside, Geralt.
Hűha. Tönkre is tettük őket mi. Hát bocs. A kardukat visszavesszük.
I'll lock the entrance. We don't want to raise suspicions.
No.
Dear Druid's laboratory. We must search it thoroughly. The Mask of Urbaros must be here. Wondrous
letter bearing Ermion's seal to the Druids warns them about you. That brazen manipulator.
The shameless schemer.
Skelliger's tales about the Wild Hunt.
The islanders believe the Wraiths sail on a longship built of the claws of dead men.
Nektobots. Yeah.
Pinecone. Didn't expect this. A large female.
Egy koponya.
A child's skull.
Valami térkép.
A detailed map of the Northern Kingdoms even shows spheres of influence over the ages.
Out of date.
Hát, sajnos igen. Jó.
A sword in a stone. Things begging me to pull it out.
It's not in the stone, don't you see? It's held there by a vice.
Senki nem szereti az okos tojásokat.
A goat carved out of linden wood, signed to Uncle Ermion.
Little Ciri's handiwork. That's what she called him when he was her tutor.
Goes in for light reading too. The Corpse of Novigrad by Sasha Hadi.
És egy kehely.
Dwarven triple mead.
Ezek meg.
Laboratory worthy of an imperial alchemist.
Oh. Oké, okay. Ilyen labor felszerelés. Itt van egy ajtó. Könyveket visszük, majd olvasunk. Tehát ez itt egy ajtó. Ez meg itt egy picikó, aki gondolkodik. Nézi a tenyerét, de oda kell valami szerintem.
Looks like Ermion places something in the statue's hand.
Na, melyik legyen? Hát a toboz az olyan... Most mit nézne egy tobozon? Hát a kehely meg most... azon is. Legyen egy koponya.
So, statue, how about a skull? Guess you're no indecisive prince.
Hát nem. Akkor legyen a... Kej.
How about a mug of mead? Statue or not, everybody needs a drink sometimes. Huh. Seems like it worked. Who would have thunk?
Ermion enjoys jests achieved at the expense of others. I have a sneaking suspicion the mask will be in here.
Hát nézzük.
Geralt, come here. I found the mask. This is it.
A mask. Ilyen kéne ide is. Ezzel mennék be a boltba.
We must return to the feast quickly before...
Egy elementa. Jennifer csinál valamit, vagy csak ott világít. Kéne valami, ahol ki kéne menni.
The damn druid will poison us. This vapor's deadly. We've got but a few minutes.
Teleport us out of here.
Think of something. Quickly. First thing to come to your mind. Hold on tight.
Hát mi más? Muszáj volt, srácok.
Wait.
For what?
We must talk to Krak.
Why? Think he misses us? Because I missed you.
I missed you too.
When are you gonna finally burn this piece of junk?
My heart couldn't take it. So many memories. Damn it, Geralt.
Hát Astrid muszáj volt.
Do you have any idea how much they cost?
Come here. We gotta hurry. Croc's waiting.
Is that so?
Reméljük majd a YouTube is így gondolja.
Yen, let go of the mane.
I know you. I let go, you throw us off. Don't even try. My, oh my.
Missed you.
I missed you too.
We ought to get back to the wake.
I must dress. Turn around.
És vissza is tértünk.
Kraken Kreat asked about you.
We went out. For a breath of fresh air.
The claimants to the throne will step forth in a moment.
Now heed my words. There is no greater act of valor than to fight a beast cursed by men and gods. No greater deed than that done to serve the goddess.
Words of uncommon beauty. We thank you. We'll take them to heart. But now, let's begin. We have seen Bran off to the Beyond, and must now choose his successor. The king must be wise. The king must command respect. A king must have bollocks. We have no lack of men like that. Let those who feel worthy of the throne of Skellige step forth.
Na lássuk.
Son could not be here this day. Behold his axe. Behold his will.
Nem volt ez akkoriban szokás.
A woman, win! What's got into her?
She's your daughter, is she not?
Now I know why she said she'll sail to speak her on. Ah, children! The older they grow, the more trouble they are. Come with me. All the more essential we talk now.
Okay. Hú, már hajnalodik. Elhúzódott a bulika.
How was it, Geralt, when Ciri was nearing womanhood? I remember well her nan, her mother, what they were like. They say the apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
Ciri was impossible to control. No telling her what to do. Had to have things her own way almost always. Why do you ask?
No specific reason. She and Ceres, they're of a similar age. But we'll speak of my children later. First, let's speak of yours. Yennefer claims Ciri's in trouble, and you seek her.
That's right.
If you require aid, gold, ships, anything, barely say the word. I'll give you all I can. And I know the lass lives. I'm sure of it. When the blood of Rhiannon's daughters is shed, the sea grows white with fury.
I'd mark such a storm.
Need your help. Ciri probably came here to Skellige.
And very likely caused the cataclysm along the coast. The site upon which the druids focus so intensely now.
A site Ermion refuses to let us explore.
Specifically, he won't let me explore it. We fought. We're not friendly now.
Don't concern yourself with him. Druids have little trust for mages. But Ermion's heart is in the right place. Am I right to assume he does not know you seek Ciri?
It's of no concern to him.
As I thought. At any rate, Ard Skellig's my isle. You've my permission to investigate as you see. Mm-hmm.
Tehát ő engedélyezte, hogy nyomozzunk. De kell vele beszélni.
Wondering if I should talk to Ermion.
Leave that to me. Go. Seek and find your Cirilla.
Majd ő beszél Ermionnal.
He'll befell her here. Ard Skellig on my watch, I'd never forgive myself.
Thank you.
No need. I swore an oath once. I aim to keep it. Anvold, tell the druid I must speak to him. At the usual spot. I've one more matter to broach. My children. You remember Hjalmar? Well, he swore an oath to kill the giant of Unthic. Set off and has yet to return. But as Ceres announced that she's to set off on an adventure of her own. Got it in her head that Udalric is not mad, but cursed.
Hmm. Giants. They've been extinct for ages. Anyone actually seen the one on Undvik?
Aye. Dozens of refugees have. The giant drove everyone off the isle. I've welcomed what remains of Clan Tordaloch here, Ard Skellig.
I heard a rumor that an unnatural frost gripped Undvik before the giant appeared.
It's true. At any rate, Hjalmar decided to kill the giant and give the isle back to its people. A deed worthy of a king, he believes. My son gathered a hearty crew at the new port. They were to sail to Undvik, then travel on foot to Uska, the village. But that many lads should have killed the giant long ago. Thus, I thought to ask you.
You should start at the new port. Ask around. Hjalmar might have told someone there his plans.
Jó, hát Hjalmar elment, hogy legyőzze az Undviki óriást.
Take it Ceres wants to lift the curse.
There's no curse to speak of. Ceres has decided she must match Hjalmar and sought out a deed worthy of a queen.
Think she might need my help? You did plan to ask me for it. Why?
The thing is, I don't trust Udalric further than I can spit. Ceres won't listen to me, or her brother. Yet confronted by a professional who will explain why she's mistaken, she just might come to her senses. So, yes, I ask that you explain things to her and bring her back.
Jó, hát Ceres meg csak azért, ő sem maradjon le a tesótól. És ő nem akar király lenni.
Got no plans to vie for the crown yourself? Think a good number of the jarls would support you.
A good number? Those opposed would be fierce, rabid. Madman Lugus would sooner see an elf guardian on the throne. Besides, a man should know when to step aside. Hand the tiller to the youth among us.
Jó, hát segítsünk majd nekik.
Either Hjalmar or Ceres need help. I'll help them.
Okvetlenül.
I thank you.
Now that we're done thanking one another, let's get to work. We must determine if Ciri is still on Ard Skellig. I'll change into travel attire and find you. Head south. The anomaly we should investigate destroyed a stretch of forest along the shore of the bay. A successful feast on all counts, Krak. I will see you later.
Okay. Jó. Rendben. Nekünk is át kell öltözni. Vagy hát vissza. Úgyhogy Visszavesszük a Catskull-gírt. Hát legyen most ez a tejgír, ez jobb. Oké, meg egy crossbow. Oké is. Na! És akkor most ebben kaptunk egy csomó sidequestet. Egyet. Pillancsunk már rá, mert ugye most... mennünk kell majd nyomozni Yennefernek. És igen, itt tudunk segíteni Cerisnek. Itt pedig Hjalmarnak. És itt vannak egyéb secondary questek, ezeket később fogjuk majd csinálni. De előbb menjünk, segítsünk. Segítsünk Yennefernek. Itt van Fast Travel. Hát igen. Itt sokat kell majd lovagolni. Hát, de talán erről be tudunk jönni, hát majd meglátjuk. Jó, menjünk. Ah, itt vagyunk. Jó. Hát ez valami kis halászfalu. Hát elég elhagyatott. Jó. Roach. Megvan. Hogy megy a lépcső. Tök jól. Akkor gyerünk. A Red Mutagen, és meg is van. Kellett még két Red Mutagen. Jó. A nap végén, vagy hát szerintem a következő stream elején akkor ezt fogjuk csinálni, egy picit foglalkozunk a karakterünkkel. Kellett még két Red Mutagen. Majd beszélünk róla, hogy mihez. Most itt miért mutatja, hogy menjek fel a hegyre? Talán így sík. Mert a hegyet itt mutatja. Hát... sehogy se jó ez. Hát igen, Skellige az ilyen, itt nem nagyon lehet a útról letérni. Hát talán itt át tudunk menni. Igen, ez már annak a kataklizmának a helyszíne, ahol... ahol Siri megjelent. Vagy micsodának. És elvileg itt is van.
Any idea of consequences?
No, but neither do you. So stop panicking.
I can hear you two clear on the other side of the island.
Good. May all Skellige know, Yennefer of Vengerberg is a common thief.
Control yourself, Druid. I haven't stolen anything. I've merely borrowed something and fully intend to return it.
Ha! The generosity. Just one small problem. Once used, the mask is rendered completely worthless. Not to mention the risk you'll bury us alive, and all the Isles with us!
Barry, what are you talking about?
She's not told you? Might have expected as much. The myth is that Urbarus created the mask when the envious seas swallowed his beloved. Unable to bear the prospect that he would never again see his betrothed, Urbarus made the mask, which would allow him to peer into the past. He knew, however, that he could only use it once. So he waited. Waited until his longing grew so strong that it became unbearable. When the sea learnt of the mask, it was quick to respond. It made known its threat that whosoever used the mask would bring the sea's wrath down on them. For in vengeance, the sea would rise and flood all the lands and drown the living.
Okay.
Where'd you get this mask?
Sailors from Clan Dimmon pulled it from the sea, near the Njord Trench.
Yeah, but how can you be sure this is Urbaros's mask?
Its appearance is exactly as described in the myths.
You believe the myths?
Only ignorant fools belittle their significance. Besides, it's not the myths that are on trial here. It's the thief.
I'm not about to justify what Yennefer did.
Then don't.
But try to understand her. She's not doing this to anger you, she's doing it for Ciri.
I know there are maternal feelings at play, but this is no excuse, no justification. The mask of Urbarus belongs to Skellige, and should be used for the good of the Isles. If Yennefer uses it now, it shall lose its power, not to mention... What was that? No. Yennefer's used the mask.
Hát ennyit erről. Yennefer nem sokat agyalt. Keressük meg.
Great.
Direkt megvárt, hogy elmenjen az érdem. Na. Oké, egyel kevesebb. Jó, ez is megvan.
What was that?
Unicorns.
Damn it, Yen. I saw the foglets. I meant how they get here. The
The power of the mask summoned them.
Enemy on people.
Ermion says the mask might cause a natural disaster.
Fortunate he's here then. He can jump right in, try to tame it.
Realize he won't let this pass.
Oh, I'll survive, somehow.
What now?
The mask reveals the past, but only in certain places. Places where past events left a strong magical imprint. Take it.
Want me to wear it?
Yes. I'll cast a spell that will let me see through your eyes.
Gonna read my mind again?
You object?
Whenever you want, anyway.
No harm in it, then, is there? Let's go. Already found the first spot.
Föltettük.
This is the spot. Put on the mask.
Any instructions?
Keep it on until we've seen everything. And don't stray far. Telepathy is limited in range.
What's that? A portal?
Two people emerged from it.
The woman was Ciri.
How can you know?
The way she moved, like a witcher. Seems they went that way.
Come, let's find the next spot. You best yield
now. Ja.
Well, ready? Use the mask.
Első hasznos dolga volt most Yennefernek. És ő kábított el. Hűha.
Watch out!
What was that?
A magic explosion of some sort. So powerful that even the echo was dangerous. I wager it destroyed the forest.
But Ciri and her companion weren't harmed. I saw them escape.
Let's see where to.
Mehetünk.
Place is creepy. I don't like it.
Nor do I.
Anyone here when this happened had a slim chance of surviving.
I know what you're thinking, but don't worry. Ciri can take care of herself.
Nincs több healing, vagy hát nem nagyon. Pontosabban ilyen visszatöltős nincsen. Hát majd figyelünk.
Someone chased Ciri. See that? Might have wounded her.
She escaped through another portal.
Know where it led?
Magic residue trail leads to Velen.
Any chance you can figure out where Ciri's companion fled to? His portal's gotta be nearby.
I'll try to find it. Come.
Tehát akkor Velenbe ment. Na.
Well, ready? Use the mask.
Nice fight.
One repelled the other with powerful magic, then fled through a portal.
A mage?
Most likely. It's Ciri's companion and the one who wounded her.
How do you know?
I don't. Making an educated guess. They both appeared in the previous visions.
Ciri's got a powerful ally. The mage who was with Ciri fled too. Nowhere?
His trace path leads to Velen as well. But the target coordinates of his portal differ from those of Ciri's. The explosion must have disrupted his teleportation.
Ran into Kira Metz in Velen. Coincidence maybe, but she claimed a mage came to her looking for Ciri. Be surprised if it wasn't the same one.
Whoever he is, he grows more interesting by the minute.
Maybe something left of the one who got hit by the spell.
It's clearing up.
Ermion must be getting a handle on the weather.
Which means he'll be free to attack us again.
Are you pleased with yourselves? Look at what you've brought down on us! If someone's death were to help you find Ciri, would you start making human sacrifices as well?
Relax. Storm's died down. You've clearly got things under control.
For now. But who knows what will be a week or two on?
Stop panicking. Here's your mask.
It is worthless. It's an unwieldy ashtray at best. I hope you've learned something useful at least.
Very.
I'm talking to Geralt. You. You I'll deal with later. So?
No, I
should think a powerful curse was cast here.
Plausible. Considering what happened to the wood, do you know upon whom?
Not yet, but we know Ciri was here. She stepped out of a portal. A mage was with her. Someone chased them. They fought. Ciri was wounded, but managed to escape.
Where to?
Velen, probably. The mage opened a portal for her, then he fought her attacker.
Yes? Is that it?
Got a feeling we found something interesting. Just need to examine one more thing.
Nézzük ezt a testet, úgymond.
Something's pinned under that tree. Can you?
I can.
Oh. Hasznos.
Armor's clean. No blood, no sword mix. Ciri's friend must have... what do you call it?
Vaporized him.
Exquisite. The armor. Though the workmanship's unfamiliar. Can't even tell where it's from.
Probably because it belonged to a rider of the Wild Hunt.
What? So it's true? The Wild Hunt? I feared as much. First here, then on Hindersfjall. What did they want?
They're looking for Ciri.
But why?
Hát mondjuk el mindegy.
Elder blood flows in Ciri's veins.
It is true, she can trace her lineage clear back to Lara Doran, which is why the women in her family have always had extraordinary abilities. But could that truly be so important?
Ciri's exceptional. She travels between places here and other worlds. Space is no obstacle.
Huh?
Which is why the Wild Hunt wants to capture her. Speaking of the hunt, mentioned it appeared on Hindersfjall.
Well, it happened at least a fortnight after the cataclysm struck here on Ard Skellig. The raids raided Lothotan at dusk in a blizzard. Itself a strange occurrence for that time of year. The islanders said the wraiths. They barged into their huts, killed anyone who resisted, then galloped inland, laughing fiendishly.
Anyone survive?
A dozen or so women, and an old man.
Next stop, Hindersfjall.
I'll meet you on the beach near Lofoten.
Gerünk.
Wait. Can't we go together? Right now?
But you detest being teleported.
Don't exactly like potions either, but I drink them when I have to.
You also drink them when there's no need at all. Very well. Let's go. Stay close to me.
Good luck to you. Inform me once you've learned anything new.
Quite a few years since I was last on Hindisfjall. But if I remember correctly, Lofton should be this way. Raised huts and fresh graves. This must be it.
Gathering of some kind. We've come at a bad time.
There's no good time to talk about the Wild Hunt.
What if he didn't abandon us? But was...
Stop!
I won't speak it. Tehát ide jött a Wild Hunt. Szirit kereste.
Ritual of some kind. We'll have to wait.
We'll do no such thing. Dear sisters, pardon the interruption, but we've an important matter to discuss.
Can you not see we're commemorating the dead? So?
And we're looking for someone who's still alive. Please, this is urgent. Then speak.
They say the Wild Hunt destroyed this village.
That is true, though few believe us. You don't either, I'm sure. Did you see riders on skeleton horses, wearing frost-covered armor?
Aye, that's how it was. They landed on our shores in a ship made of the claws of dead men, like in the ballads. Leif yelled to grab the children. Then they came, cut him across his face. He tried to whisper, only blood came out.
You were to ask about someone, not prod their wounds. That's enough.
What happened then?
Go on.
I ran out to get help, to get Leif. But so many bodies. Yole, Ingvar, little Neggy.
Which way did the riders go?
Towards the sea, through the ravine, on horses made of bones. Bones and ice and...
Enough! Get to the point. Now.
We're looking for a young woman, name of Ciri. Ashen hair, green eyes.
I'm sorry. She is not here.
Unless she lies in a grave. That is, I do not recall one by that name. But I've buried so many, I may have forgotten.
This Ciri, has she a scar here on her cheek?
Yes, yes, what happened to her?
Don't know. Saw her but for a moment, right before it all. She was in the stables, with Craven. A thousand curses upon him.
Szevasz, Caprioli.
Remember anything else? Anything at all?
Only that she seemed tired. Very tired. And her hair was wet.
Great. So we know she bathed. Progress.
I'm sorry, Craven. My apologies. Craven could have told you more.
He's a Craven.
This Craven you mentioned, does he have a name?
He did. Until the elders struck him from the Saga of Ancestors.
It's as if he has ceased to exist. The lore forbids anyone from touching him, speaking to him, even uttering his name.
What did he do to deserve that?
He fled from the Wild Hunt. He alone.
We need to talk to him, even if it's not in keeping with your customs.
You've come too late. He went to the garden to fight Morkvag.
Oh, ez kezd egyre bonyolultabb lenni.
A coward who willingly seeks battle? Am I the only one who sees the contradiction?
That's why he did it. Craven knew he would prove the elders wrong only if he killed Morkvarg.
Nem tudom, kizörög a háttérbe, de abba hagyhatná.
And his name.
Trial by ordeal. Very Skellige.
I do not mock your lores. Please also respect ours.
Okay, mi ez a Morkvarg?
Morkvarg. What's that?
Who you mean? The vilest man ever to inhabit Skellige. Nothing was ever sacred to him.
Gondolom nem tezerögték a priori.
Took gold from Nilfgaard, killed children, pregnant women.
De ha igen, akkor hagyd abba.
Know the type.
They said he feared only one thing, the wrath of the
gods. Ah, ott van mögötte.
Morkvarg sought to prove how wrong they were, so he sailed to Hindisfjall to ransack the goddess's garden. This was over a decade ago.
Archpriestess Ulva stood in his way. He thrust a blade between her ribs and cast her down in the mud. As her lifeblood left her, she cursed him, and Morkvarg transformed into a beast.
A curse? A monster? You've got some work to do.
Megoldjuk ezt a Morkvargot.
Don't know what he's turned into, but a silver sword should do the trick.
It's not that simple. There have been those who have bested Morkvarg, yet he always returns.
So, it's a complex curse, meaning I need more information.
I understand, but I've told you all I know.
Speak with Toradar's son, Einar. He was in the garden when Morkvarg and his men attacked. He saw what happened. Of all the pilgrims there at the time, he alone escaped with his life. He settled in Larvik. You'll find him there at the landing, provided he's not out to sea when you arrive.
Jó, és hol ez a kert?
Where is this holy garden?
Not far from here, north. We cultivated healing herbs there once.
And now?
Now we walk only as far as the tree the goddess planted. We place our offerings and make our pleas before it.
Those who venture below remain in the garden forever.
Hát köszönjük.
Thanks for your help.
I understand you intend to enter the garden. I dislike it when foreigners enter the sacred grounds. But so be it.
Custom demands pilgrims make an offering of their own blood before the tree. Craven surely did so. Unless he lacked not only courage, but respect for Freyr as well.
You needn't worry about us. Geralt and I always give the gods the respect they are due.
Hát... általában legalábbis. Jó, akkor keresünk meg Cravent. Amúgy minden rendben kapja, Júli. Képzeld, tegnap fölhívtak, hogy a rádiótól, hogy behívtak beszélgetni e-sport témában. Mondtam nekik, hogy már egy ideje nem nagyon foglalkozok ezzel.
But then I wouldn't be the woman you fell in love with, would I?
Hát én mondtam nekik. Keressék őt.
That must be Morkvarg. Quite the appetite.
Might even call it Wolven.
Szerintem most meditálunk egyet, reméljük, hogy nem lesz gond. Csak hogy így van, legyen potionünk. Capriori volt már ő bent.
A bite. Just one morsel. One piece. A crumb. Food. Food. Shank! Not again! Not again!
He doesn't okay. Seem happy to see us.
Wait till he gets a closer look at me.
Hát igen.
So, where shall we start?
Let's go to that tree the sisters mentioned.
Plan to bleed yourself for the goddess?
Not necessarily, but Craven did. We just might pick up his scent. Craven was here. Look, the impression. Kneeled down on one knee. Cut himself to make the offering. Bloodstains, see them?
No. I may be inhumanly beautiful, but I don't have superhuman senses. Not like you.
Which is why you should stay up here. No offense, but in that undergrowth and mud, you'd be like a...
ball and chain?
Planned to say it gentler, but yeah, that's basically what I had in mind.
Fine. We'll do as you say. If the need arises, I can cast spells from up here.
Fine. See you later then.
Don't get hurt. Remember, I need you if I'm to find Ciri.
No, mondjad, Caprioli.
Oh, come, I was just teasing. Fool. I need you. Period.
Jó.
Better?
Better.
És végig akartam játszani. Elkezdtem már az elsőt, de még... most úgy alakult, hogy nem volt időm vele játszani. Jó, na keressük ezt a Kravent. Vagy Kraven.
Kraven's blood, flowing profusely. Trail's clear. Should lead me to him.
Okay, tehát itt véráldozott a fickó.
Light prints. Kraven trod carefully.
Erre. Farkasokról nem volt szó.
No bite marks. Morgfarg doesn't eat his victims. Strange.
Is it Kraven?
No, this one's been here a while.
What? I can't hear you. If you want to chat, come closer.
Her senses are really dulled. Monster tracks. Running. Chasing something. Looks like Morgfarg got bored of sneaking around and attacked. Kraven's blood.
Jó leszem. Egyszerre 4-5-en belehalapnak. Ó, értem, Caprioli. Fogok majd vele játszani, csak most... még nem az elején, nem az elején van a prioritási listának.
Door won't budge. Kraven must have blocked it, or it's just locked. Gotta go round.
Kell egy másik út. Na, megvettem mindhármat, csak már metrót, csak még nem vagyok ott. Nem tartok ott, hogy játszak is vele. Ez zárva. Ez is zárva. Hát nézzük valamerre erre hát, ha más nem jól eltévedünk. Pont beledulcsolok a harapásba. Jó. Hát nézzük hát, ha erre. Ó, csomónyom.
Lots of prints, old and new. His lair must be nearby.
Akkor Morgvágnak a... valahol itt lesz. Menjünk föl.
across that. Gotta go down, provided I can open the sluice. Mechanism looks pretty standard. One lever to choose the sluice gate, the other to work it.
Mi? Na most átmegyünk én Tomb Raiderbe. És akkor ezzel meg... Hová? Ezzel meg kiválasztjuk. És akkor most mit kell csinálni? Nem akartam beleesni. Hát erre biztos nem tudok menni. Azaz, puzzle time. Vasárnap volt puzzle time. Szerintem erről...
Jönne?
Na várj, de ez...
Untouched. No sign of feeding. Markvarg doesn't devour his victims. Strange.
Oh. A jó Isten volt ez.
Edgar, back, it always grows back.
Starting to envy you.
Wish to hear a story.
If I have to.
Csak úgy nem öldöklünk.
Warriors came. They knew they could not kill me. So they laid a trap. Chained me down. Locked me in here. Know what I did? Bit my leg off. To free myself. Every bite brought pain and howling. I vomited blood.
Mm-hmm. Biting off your own limbs hurts. Who would have thunk?
You don't understand. This was more. My mouth burned like swallowing fire, as if all inside me was torn. Felt I would die, but I did it. And then I shredded them. Dashed them to bits, made tiny crumbs of those plowing heroes.
Your story have a point. We're just doing some chest pounding.
The moral is... You cannot kill me. Cannot stop me. I'll not be bound. Break any fetters. force. Free me, or I'll return to get you again! Such is the curse. Makes me bite, scratch, mangle, till I drop. You've got time before the blood's gone from me, and I return. Listen carefully. Undo the curse. Free me. Finally, I will reward.
Tehát azt írja, hogy szabadítsuk meg az átoktól. De előbb beszélgessünk vele.
Looking for a man named Craven. Apparently came here to kill you.
De megölni nem lehet, mert visszatér. Ez az átok lényege. Ez egyik.
Those who come rarely introduce themselves. What did he look like?
No idea.
Then I cannot help you. I've shredded many.
Mi a reward?
Mentioned a reward of some kind.
Ez fontos.
Raided, drunk most away, all but one. True treasure hid away. Yours. Just help me.
Hát a Finnish Morkvargóf az biztos, hogy nem jó itt most.
So, no joy in being.
Úgyis visszatér.
May. It's the worst. Not the garden to which I'm bound, even. But the hunger.
Éhes. Az éhség bántja.
Anything I devour turns to ash.
Oh.
Ash. I cannot eat. I cannot drink. Yet I bloody live and roam and prowl. The hunger is terrifying.
Tehát bármit megeszik, azonnal hamuvá változik.
I bite my own flesh.
Tehát ez az átok tulajdonképpen.
Burns my throat like boiling tar.
Everlasting hunger. Classic as curses go. Goes to explain why all those corpses went untouched.
Help, or I'll return to shred you, rip your limb from limb.
Hát az még gyúrni kéne egy kicsit.
See what I can do.
See and do, or I shall return.
Hát a finish biztos nem jó. Akkor visszatér, ha megöljük. Hát adjunk neki enni. Hát mit, valami finomat. Sült csirkeláb. Hát grill csirke. Fogalmam sincs. Lehet, hogy ezt valahol máshol kéne majd megkérdezni. Mindegy, most adjunk neki valamit. Az vagy működik, vagy nem. Hát mindegy, adjunk neki nyers húst. Ó, de ne annyit. Valami egy darabot kéne. Hát menjen ez, mindegy. Na.
See if we can do this the easy way. Morkvarg, of my own free will, I offer you this fare. Now dig in.
Won't turn to ash.
Won't know until you try.
Not easy. Come on,
a spoonful for daddy.
Fuck! This shite again!
Nem jött be. Hát akkor valami más kell majd neki adni.
Farewell.
See you soon.
Hát ezt majd valonnan majd ki kell derítenünk, hogy mit kell neki adni. De nem ezt. Jó, hát valószínűleg ez valami side quest vagy kontrakt. Később visszajövünk ide. Most viszont még nézzünk szét, hogy van-e itt még valami nyoma ennek a pasasnak, akit keresünk. Én nem látok semmit, de ez semmit nem jelent persze. Ó. Oh.
Prince lead to the well. Guess Kraven didn't want to be eaten, preferred to drown.
Hmm.
Kraven's blood.
Ugorjunk a kútba.
Roots.
Hey, can you hear me?
Geralt! You scared me.
Sorry, didn't mean to.
I hope not. Let me know once you find Kraven.
Shit, nincsen. Nincsen fákjánk.
Kraven's blood.
Erre jött pedig.
Found him.
And?
And I've seen lots of things in better condition than this.
Shit. Fine, scrape together what you can and haul the bits up here.
Minek.
Take it you've got a plan?
No, I just like to stare at rotting flesh. We'll talk when you get here, all right?
That's Yen. Charming as ever. Come on, someone wants to meet you.
Vigyük fel.
Putrefaction set in, but the vocal cords are intact. We might still get something out of him.
Doesn't look like the talkative type.
Anyone can be made to talk, even a corpse. One must simply know how.
Thought necromancy was strictly forbidden.
So is premarital sex. But I'm not about to be bothered by such foolishness.
Need any ingredients for the spell?
Hmm. The blood of a newborn, a virgin's tongue, and the eye of a newt.
Mind trying again without the sarcasm?
I don't need a thing. I'm a sorceress, not a village herbalist. All I need is energy. A great deal of energy. We're very lucky this place is saturated with magic.
It's also considered sacred. Priestesses will be furious if you use the garden's power to revive a corpse.
All the more reason to get it over with before they realize what's happening.
Jó, csináljuk.
Let's get to work.
Selene, Dufresne! Selene, Davidar!
Are you Craven of Lofoten?
No, I have a name. I am a skull.
You died in battle. You've recovered.
Geralt, this is not the time to cheer up a corpse. A young woman, ashen hair, green eyes. What happened to her?
She's wise! They cursed me!
I don't care about that. What happened to her? What was she doing here? Speak!
No!
Speak! Speak!
She fell!
Na lássuk, mi történt. Jó. Egy rákkoma.
Ciri. Zirel. Can you hear me?
I can.
I must leave you now. We will meet beneath Drowned Dead Rock. Can you remember?
Mm-hmm.
Repeat it.
Drowned Dead Rock.
You're awake, and I thought you'd...
Where am I? And who are you?
It's all right. You're on Hindersfjall, village of Lofoten. They call me Skjall.
But how'd I... What?
We fished you out of the sea. Me and that friend of yours.
How long did I lie there?
All day, nearabouts. 'Twas morn when we brought you in. Night's near come now.
Damn. Too long.
You needed the rest. Desperately. Been through a lot, eh? Got some nasty, fresh-looking scars.
What's this? Did you undress me?
I had no choice. Soaked through you were, and I had to see if you had any wounds that needed...
Musai ward.
And if my breasts needed smearing with fox tallow?
Nay, that was Mum and Sis. I'd never dare. I swear. On my honor.
Easy. I believe you. And where is he? My friend.
Stepped out a while ago. Said he needed to find a boat. Why does he wear that mask? Something not right with his mug?
No. He simply doesn't like others to see it.
Help me stand.
I don't think you should...
Less talk, more giving me a hand.
Ah, that's me brother for you. Out of sight for a second, and he's already put his paws on a girl.
Astrid, you're as dim as dishwater. You know perfectly well I'm helping her up.
It's a shame, I know, but I've got to interrupt your courtship. Come, we're off to the sauna.
Where?
Why is your mouth agape like you're noodling for an eel? The sauna!
Irania sauna.
You was blue as a whale when we brought you in here. Your blood needs thawing.
Really, there's no need. I feel fine now.
Hey! Fine? You can't stand on your own 2 feet. And it's no surprise with your muscles frozen stiff. But don't you worry. Mom and I will take care of you.
I'm sorry, but I must get to Drowned Dead Rock. As fast as possible.
I shan't force you to stay. But the rock's a ways off and you can barely walk. You best take a horse.
True. Skjall can prepare a horse for you. You'll have to wait a spell, but even so, you'll get there faster than on foot.
Fine. That'll do. Thank you both very much.
Pish posh. There's no need. Now come. We gotta sweat the sick out of you.
Where are my clothes?
I've taken them already. Come on.
Hát menjünk.
That man in the mask. He's from afar, isn't he?
Oh, yes. From very far away.
Where exactly?
Aren't you nosy?
Surprised? Been sitting in this fish puddle me whole life. I'd love to travel like you.
Like me? No, you wouldn't like that. Trust me.
Good. Means your muscles are working. And mind the string don't catch on your nose.
Ah! I know!
In you go and get out of those rags.
All of them?
I should think so.
At the sauna, is he in? Mehetünk.
Let's go. Getting goose pimples?
Finally. I was so worried you'd...
Ach, Mom, you always worry. Everything's fine, ain't it?
Yes, it's fine.
Good. That's good. What's on your thigh, child? That a bruise?
This? No. It's a tattoo.
So it is. A red rose. It mean anything?
Fiatal voltam és részeg. Nem.
Someone special who's dead now.
I picture it already. You were promised to a handsome lad. He gave you a red rose before sailing off, but the cruel sea swallowed him.
Close.
Child. Those bards have stuffed your head with their foolish romances. Here we are, gabbing away. Steam's gone. Gotta douse the cones.
Say, back home, have you got saunas too?
You know, I don't really have a home. I'm a traveler.
Ah, that's right. Where was your ship headed?
Ship?
We fished you out of the sea. We thought you were in a shipwreck.
then.
That's not right. I wasn't in a shipwreck.
Hmm. So, what brings you to our shores?
I'm here looking for someone.
Not your betrothed, I hope.
Why?
It'd break Skjall's heart. He's head over heels for you, girl. Sat at your bedside all the day, staring like you was painted by a master.
Astrid, I asked you not to tell her.
Oops. Well, now the milk's spilt. Do you fancy Skjall?
És ez egyébként így is van.
To be honest, I prefer women.
Könyvekben így van.
Aye. Now we see. The Skald sings true. Love bears many guises.
Listen, it's lovely sitting here with you, but I really must go now.
I understand. Who'd want to stay in this hole? We're all related three times over and the air stinks of fish.
I can't see how you're related to anyone here. No one in Lofoten groans and bitches quite like you do. Sit down and quiet. Child, Skjall's certain to have readied the horses by now. But before you go, you ought to take a quick jump in the water. It'll do you good.
I suppose. Why not?
Head through the door and you'll see the pier. Be careful, it's slippery.
Thank you, once more.
And once more, there's no need. Gods bless your journey.
Köszönjük. Jó. Hát. És töltődik az életünk. Oké. És van még egy opcionális dolog. Na. Jó, akkor nem itt megyünk ki. Kimegyünk itt a lépcsőn. És nyilván iszunk. Hát, para, látod. És ez hozzátartozik a fő gamehez, tehát ez nem sidequest. Sajnálom. Muszáj volt megcsinálni. Opa, bocsánat. Muszáj volt megcsinálni. Jó, és menjünk tovább. Csókolom. Na. Köszi. Na. És akkor mehetünk az istállóba. Skjallhoz, aki csinál nekünk egy... fölnyergel nekünk egy lovat. Csinál nekünk egy lovat.
Oh, you're here. The horses are ready.
As am I. Shall we ride?
Listen, I hope... My sister, she didn't talk any nonsense to you, did she?
No. Except to mention that you fancy me.
What?
Szemetek vagyunk.
But I asked her... Besides, it's not... Of course, you are very... You know what? Let's ride. You're in a hurry and it'll be dark soon.
You're right. I hope to come back here one day. We can finish our conversation then.
Sounds dangerous.
I didn't intend it to.
I'll take Njord. You can ride Greyback. She's old, but she'll make the...
Run for your lives!
You stay here! I'll go and...
I can look after myself.
Megjött a White Hand. Csehó kis baltával. Ebben nagyon belenéztem. Nem baj, előről. Ciri-vel mindig jó harcolni. Nem azt mondom, hogy hát, jobb, mint Geralt. Jobb. Sokan vannak.
What was that?
The Wild Hunt.
Ragnarok. The world's end.
No. Not yet. But I must go. They're here for me.
Get on the horse. I'll show you the way to the rock.
I don't know how to thank you.
You can thank me once we get there safe. Let's ride. Watch out! Ride, silly! Don't look back! They're catching up!
Hát nem kéne többet bekapni. Oké. Mondjuk nem tudom pontosan, hogy mit kellett volna tennem, de... Hát így alakult.
What was that?
The Wild Hunt.
Not cool, Rita.
The world's end?
No, not yet. But I must go. They're here for me.
Get on the horse. I'll show you the way to the rock.
I don't know how to thank you.
You can thank me once we get there safe. Let's ride. Watch out! Ride, silly! Don't look back! They're catching up!
Hát ki kell őket kerülni nagy évbe, úgy tűnik. Kösz. Hát ha tűn nem lesz. Jó.
What became of that creature? Where is he? What?
Hát ez történt.
Died. Like I said, the spell, it requires a great deal of energy.
You knew it would end like this, didn't you? Didn't consider it worth mentioning?
No. I knew you'd protest. Your sense of decency is charming, but it does get in the way sometimes.
Yen, are you all right?
I'm fine now. The spell. Imagine putting wriggling cockroaches in your mouth. Or swimming in manure. That's more or less how it felt.
Could have shown some sympathy for the boy. He...
That was no boy, Geralt. It was a hunk of rotting, rancid flesh that spoke through my magic.
Didn't just speak. It howled in pain.
I know it seemed real. But it was no longer human. Do you understand? Geralt, I know we should talk, but not here, all right? I don't wish to stay a moment longer.
The garden! Our garden! How could you? We helped!
Tönkrement a kert.
Inconceivable!
Now, now!
Don't you dare try to calm me! We've every right to be furious! Furious! And you! You will pay for this!
I'm sorry.
Is that all?
Will you say nothing else?
Nothing that would help.
I shall make sure all Skellige hears what you did here.
Wait. I did this. I alone. Geralt tried to stop me. I refused to listen.
I might have known. They warned me about you. Sorceresses. None shall open their door to you. None shall feed your hunger, and none shall tend to your wounds.
Yen, you didn't have to do that.
But I wanted to. I'd rather not talk about it. We must focus on what Skell told us.
Didn't learn much, though we can be sure Ciri's not in Skellige anymore. Not in Velen or Novigrad either. She's disappeared, again.
Perhaps we should re-examine what we've learned. We might have missed a clue that would push us forward.
Certainly hope that's the case. Makes me wonder what she's gotten herself into.
Can't even begin to imagine. But we will pull her out of it, safe and sound. That I promise you.
Key to finding Ciri is that ugly thing Skell saw on the beach. That's what I think. You know, I saw something or someone who looked just like that.
Where?
In Velen, at a castle until recently ruled by a self-proclaimed baron, now controlled by his right-hand man, Sergeant Ardal.
You must go and get the creature. I don't know, buy him, kidnap him.
The thing's clearly cursed. Its mind is a jumble. Can't have anything resembling a normal conversation with it.
Grumbling won't get us anywhere. All will be well. A curse, please. Nothing a sorceress and a witcher couldn't handle.
That ain't you.
Now, tell me, do you... No, never mind.
You were gonna ask me something. What was it?
Tell me, do you think... Is there a chance that thing might be Ciri? That, well, she's been transformed by some curse?
Don't even want to think about it.
Geralt, we must.
Might be. From what I know, she was looking to cure a powerful curse while in Novigrad. But I'll lose it if I try to deal with that possibility now. We have to do what we can, see what happens.
Ciri's
trail in Skellige. We followed it, exhausted the possibilities. Might be time to go back to the continent.
Before you do, there's one thing. It's important.
What's that?
Let's meet in Larvik, at the Warrior's Hall. We'll speak there.
Can we do this later? Sorry, need to take care of something.
Well, if you must, you must. I shall wait for you in Larvik for a time. If you don't make it, we'll meet in Vizima. After all, we do owe the Emperor a report.
Ciri is our concern, ours alone.
Perhaps. But that is not what we agreed with Emir. We must see him.
Being awfully loyal to your patron.
He's your patron as well, dear. Don't forget that, lest he remind you of it himself.
If we gotta, we gotta. So be it.
We'd never have known Ciri had returned if not for Emma and his agents. We owe him this.
See you, Yen. Take care of yourself.
Wait. This matter in Larvik. It really is important to me. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tarry.
Megyünk majd mindenképpen. Ezzel fogjuk folytatni majd csütörtökön. Hát elég jól haladtunk. Tulajdonképpen a fő sztori szállat itt Skelligén végig is csináltuk most gyakorlatilag. És ezzel fogjuk majd folytatni csütörtökön, hogy hát megnézzük, hogy mit szeretne Yennefer Larvikban. Így van. Közben várom, hogy a questek így megjöjjenek. Ugyanis a... Hát igen, ezt a Last Wish questet fogjuk csinálni. Bocsánat. És itt vagyunk most, hogy van egy csomó secondary questünk. Szóval az fog következni, hogy elmegyünk először Yennefert megkérdezni, hogy mit szeretne. Aztán segítünk a uralkodó gyerekeknek, vagy hát a... akik pályáznak a trónra. És csinálgatni fogunk szerződéseket, illetve egyéb sidequesteket. Jó? És mondom, ezzel fogjuk folytatni majd csütörtökön. Úgyhogy mára legyen ennyi elég, tényleg jól haladtunk, csinálgattuk a fő sztori szálat. Mondom, itt ezzel végeztünk is gyakorlatilag Skelligén. Pár ilyen mellékszál van, ami fontos, ezeket fogjuk megcsinálni, tehát ezzel kezdjük csütörtökön. Aztán folytatjuk azokkal a questekkel, amik már bent vannak, és ilyen több helyszínes, így van ez a Black Pearl, meg Master Armorers, meg ilyesmi. Azokat fogjuk csinálgatni, majd csinálgatjuk a szerződéseket. Jó? Egyéb kisebb side questek, illetve kérdőjelek, meg ilyesmik, meg majd jövő héten. Jó? Úgyhogy mondom, mára én ennyit gondoltam. Gyakorlatilag végére értünk a Skellige fő történetnek, és ezzel ugye végére értünk a játék első felvonásának is, tehát az Act 1 itt ér véget, és ezzel az Ugly Babyvel kezdődik majd az Act 2, de előtte mindenképp meg akarom csinálni itt Skelligén a mindent, tulajdonképpen ugyanúgy, mint Velembe és Novigrádba, és hogyha vagyunk olyan szinten, akkor elkezdjük a Hearts of Stone kiegészítőt is, ugyanis abban van egy olyan dolog, amit mindenképp meg akarok nektek mutatni, viszont azt mindenképp azért kell akkor megcsinálni, hogy megtalálnánk Ciri-t. Jó? Úgyhogy az mindenképp jó lenne előtte. Remélem, hogy eljutunk arra a szintre. Ugye most vagyunk 74-esek, hát az égvilágon semmit nem fejlődtünk. És 84-es szintűnek kéne lenni. Hát majd meglátjuk. Reméljük azért a szerződésekkel, meg ezzel az amazzal majd tudunk lépni előre. Így van, Asztrik, Uma. Pontosan Uma. Jó, hát akkor én el is köszönök. Én nagyon szépen köszönöm, hogy ma is itt voltatok. Köszönöm a követéseket, csíreket, donéteket, szubokat, mindent, de legfőképpen azt, hogy itt voltatok és néztetek. A heti program látható Discordon. Minden héten most már így lesz, hogy kedden kiteszem, hogy mi a heti program. Holnap programozunk, 10-től kicsit még ilyen STL-es apróságokat fogunk nézegetni. Azt mindenképp még egy-két dolgot meg akarunk mutatni. Csütörtökön folytatjuk a Witcher-t, ahogy mondtam. Pénteken most nem lesz stream, mármint programozó stream biztosan nem lesz, ugyanis most már elkezdjük majd a haladó C++-ból a fő témát, ugye absztrakció eszközei C++-ban, és arra egy kicsit többet kell így előre készülnöm. Úgyhogy az, amiatt most pénteken nem lesz stream, viszont szombaton megint csak játszunk, és most ugye a Tikértétek rovatunk következő fejezete, a Hunt Showdown fog következni. Ha minden igaz, Parával és Ninja Raccoon-nal, de majd velük ezt még majd megbeszélem. Szóval veletek fogok játszani, Hunt Showdown jó lesz. Reméljük. Kívánok nektek további szép napot, kellemes délutánt, holnap találkozunk. Sziasztok!